feeling good, like I should. Been in the walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday best, yeah. Hey, every day can be a better day despite the challenge. All you gotta do is leave it better than you found it. It's gonna get difficult to stand, but hold your balance. I just say whatever, cause there is no way you're round it. Cause everyone falls down sometimes, but you just gotta know it'll all be fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Hey, feeling good, like I should. Been in the walk around the neighborhood, feeling blessed, never stressed. Got that sunshine on my Sunday bed.
Good morning, Great Brook School. I'm Kat.
And I'm Bob.
Today is Thursday, April 8th, 2021.
And now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Spring sports are coming to Great Brook. Softball, baseball, track, and running. Try out for baseball and softball start on April 19th.
Who's all caught up on their work? Quarter three ends soon.
We are excited to be outside, but don't forget to do your part and keep your masks over your noses.
And now for weather.
Good morning, Great Brook Bobcats. Today is more of that beautiful spring weather with a high of almost 70 degrees. And tomorrow's weather is even warmer with a high of 72 degrees. Even though it's warm out, don't forget to keep your masks up. Also, this just in, we're hearing that it's Taylor's birthday today. Wow, that's awesome. Whatever the weather, happy birthday, Taylor. And now for word of the week.
Okay, now here's the deal. I'll try to educate you. Gonna familiarize you with the nomenclature. You learn the definitions of nouns and prepositions, literacy, grammar, and that's why I think it's a good time.
This is Word of the Week with Kat, and it's the last day for our word bun fuzzle. That means to be confused or flustered. For example, whenever I take a test, no matter how much I study, I get bun-fuzzled and don't remember anything. I sure hope that doesn't happen today. Well, whatever the word, have a great day. And now for jokes.
With Cat, and today's theme is Cat. Why do cats always get their way? They are persuasive. Why did the cat ask for a drum set? They wanted to make music. Want to hear a cat joke? Never mind, just kitten. Well, whatever the joke, have a good day. And now for fact of the day.
This is Fact of the Day with Bob. On this day, most practitioners of Buddhism in Japan celebrate the birth of the Buddha. He lived in India sometime between the 6th and the 4th century BCE and founded Buddhism. Also today in 2013, British politician Margaret Thatcher, who was the United Kingdom's first woman prime minister, 1979 to 90s, and the only British prime minister in the 20th century to win consecutive. For today, so whatever the fact, have a great day. Back home.
We miss Miss Denslow's birthday on Tuesday. Sorry, Miss Denslow, we love you.
Happy birthday today to Taylor O. Happy birthday tomorrow to Miss Gillespie. And happy birthday over the weekend to Brooke W.
Respect.
Responsibility and safety.
It's the Bobcat way.
Thanks for watching. Bye.